Welcome to today's lab demo. I'm Roland Mayhofer from Coherent. Today we are going to show you how software-embedded pattern recognition and in-process monitoring can be used to achieve and document perfect welding results. For this lab demo, we are going to use our ExactWeld 230 laser welding machine that is equipped with a 400 watt fiber laser, a galvanometer scanner, and our high-resolution through-the-lens camera system PartVision, using an illumination through a ring light that has got segmented illumination possibility. Today we are going to weld a part of a component that requires joining of three wires into openings of a stainless steel plate. In order to compensate for part inaccuracies, we have to adapt and check every position before the welding process. First of all, let me show you how easy it is to create the process workflow for this welding task using the recipe editor of our laser framework software. The relevant processing steps are arranged by drag and drop operation. In this case, we want to create a vision process before the actual welding process. To define the welding layout, we enter the galvoscanner process step and use a matrix arrangement for these three welding positions. In this way, the vision and pattern recognition job is taught only once and will automatically be applied to all the other elements within the matrix object. To teach the vision job to the shape of the opening of the plate, we enter the vision process step. For such a geometry, an artificial edge vision task is best suited and the reliable pattern recognition result can be achieved. Coherent laser framework software guides the user through the vision process setup. Finally, we want to add the option to watch the process through the camera in a live mode. And we want to get the information that vision and welding process have successfully been executed. The integrated process monitoring system automatically starts collecting process signals for an in-process surveillance of the welding operation. Our SmartSense Plus system collects the reflected light from the process and analyzes three distinct wavelength areas: visible light spectrum from the induced plasma, laser back reflection, and a relative surface temperature from a near-infrared range. Additionally, a connected piezoacoustic sensor will provide sound information from the interior of the welding part. Using trained signals, the success of the welding operation will be evaluated in laser framework and displayed immediately after the execution. Now all pieces of the welding job are defined and we can start processing. If we want to do a test run, we can also directly execute from the recipe editor without a laser. After the execution, we can check if everything worked out as expected. Let's see if SmartSense Plus is also happy with the execution. All green, so it looks good. This was our lab demo on welding with PartVision and SmartSense Plus for perfect welding results.